Okay, this old gamer here, gonna do another episode of Final Fantasy VII with the new threat mod. Let's see, is it here you buy stuff in this town? Anyhow, I was going to tell you, I'm going to start a new series today, but I promised myself I'll do a episode of Final Fantasy every day before I do the new series, so I want to make sure this one gets done. So it won't cut into this one's time. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start Total Annihilation Kingdoms. Runeblade. What have I got equipped? Well, I could have just equipped it, but... magic and earth, and I definitely wouldn't want to do that, so I think I'll just stick with what I got. Well, let me see what the attack power and stuff is. Probably lower anyhow. Yep, yeah, I'll stick with what I got. I may switch to the Rune Blade at some point, but not right now. I'm just gonna do this. Well, that's your thing. Don't move! Don't move! So hard! Yeah, that's all right. Okay, now let's see. They make this area a little bit difficult to navigate. Because you're so far away and that part of the time you can't see yourself. Yeah. Yeah, quick probably ain't the best thing to have on my counter magic. There's a lot of creatures that ain't gonna hit. If I got something else I'd rather have on there. A lot of creatures that ain't gonna hit either. I'm just gonna do it this way though. Plus where he at, that's for the dog. Whatever you want to call him. I'm going to try this again. Get on the one I want. Oh well. Okay. I'm gonna assume if I don't do it pretty soon that he's I was gonna assume that it can't be done if I didn't get it pretty soon, but glad I did it. Ooh, I should have healed. I think I can use the two right now. Okay, so I got Tran, finally got one of the... I couldn't get Aqualung, I couldn't get Beta. Got Tran from somebody I didn't expect it to get it. Wonder how much it cost. Fixing to find out. 36, it ain't yet. down here and release that door first, or ladder. I don't remember where all these go exactly. I played a while ago, and I died. But I seen that guy's got the laser, and I ain't got it yet. Okay, so I got two new enemy skills. I was supposed to got laser before this, but I forgot when I was in the prison. What killed me a while ago. Let's see, summon chuckle mug. Summon. God dang it. If he's got any colder water. Yep. took too long on that one. God dang it, come on. See how many 300 it's gonna take a while. Guardian Beast might not be the brightest thing I ever did. Getting down there. We getting all of shit. Be getting pretty low by the time this one's in. Three of them are ready. It certainly ain't gonna hurt nothing to have this. I should probably clear out some junk in my inventory sometime. If I ever do that, I won't make y'all watch it. I do it when I ain't recording or edited out. I think I'll just go with that. I'll start to go with the strength and magic. There he is. I want to get all these first. Pull up ATM. I got the two furthest ones. I think the middle might be the one I want most. Might try to either steal or manipulate the dragon next time I see it, but it seemed like I tried manipulating the dragon. Yep, that's not the one I need. There's only one more I need out of those two. But one of them will go down there. Sort of forgot I had that. Didn't figure he had much left. Barely. I don't know that I need it right now. I wonder whether they got additional. I'm gonna say no, because he sort of gets two for each level anyhow. It's like one turn he'll do a physical attack, and next turn once he transforms he'll do a magical attack. Yeah, he's just wanting to save. keep doing that. I do plan on returning to the controller must be screwing up. Let's see, where am I? I think I'll just go around this mountain and up. Kiss of death and a high potion. This don't look right. Maybe it is, yeah. What's that? That's Shinra number 26. Or 25 or something like that. The rusty old rocket, wasn't that the last one they built? Shinra's failed space program. Not yet. I am going to sleep there, mind you. I'm in here. Better ask the captain about this town. He's the one in charge of it. Who's the captain? The captain's the pilot. Was a pilot when Shinra was still interested in their space program. He was going to be the world's first astronaut, but then there was an accident during the launch. Ever since then, he's been wasting his life away here dreaming about going into outer space. Did you see Seth Roth? Didn't he die a few years ago? Nope. Apparently not. Did you meet the captain already? He's the town's representative, so you should all really talk to him. Okay. Is it real or fake? I don't know. Guy in here that sells weapons, and since everything's changed around, I don't know whether he sells anything I'm interested in or not. Yeah. Don't appear to be anything around here. Okay, now that I've searched through your house. Again, it's a man's weapon and nothing else to do. Let's see. You know, I don't... Let's see what that... Still only four slots. I guess I get three of them. Prevents Berserk and Strength plus 20. Half shoot. Vitality. Wish I knew what Hidden was. I got none of them. That's what in the other game you could have bought, got gold armlets off of the dragon. I don't know whether I could have got them off of them or not. Never did run into them again after that. Give her some kind of attack, maybe. I'm so bored. Isn't there anything that can spice things up here? I don't know. Maybe if I take off in a rocket. Geez, I'm bored. Isn't anything exciting going to happen around here? Yeah. I guess there's nothing around there. This used to be a Shinra base where they launched rockets. You saw the lean rocket, right? That's Shinra number 26. It never got off the ground, though. It just looms there. That's how the town got its name, Rocket Town. Want to look at the rocket with me? Yeah, take a look. Could give me a sword for this. I get so impressed every time I look at it. Sorry to get you into this. For me, it's kind of a hobby. But by way of thanks, let me give you this. Yep, still gave it to me. I hope you'll take care of it or make good use of it. Let me see. I don't know that I want to, but... Powers up when an ally is killed. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I'm thinking about changing for the ruin blade, though. Ring, ring, ring. All Gramps does is gaze at that rocket all day long. Yeah, well, he's an old fella. What do you expect? Let's see if it's got him. Welcome, this is Adam Shaw by Potion High Potion King. Everyone in this town was a mechanic back when they were planning to launch the rocket. I wonder something. Nope. Can't swing from top to bottom. Got everything down below. I'm gonna guess that's about everybody. Chip's Heath. Forgot about him. Okay. Let's go to this other building before I go back here. I know what's gonna happen when I go back here. I could have swore there was a box, but of course they changed things, so there's a box. Drill arm. Well, I ain't got him on anyhow. So. Let me see. Do you know any good jokes? Nope. Actually, I do know a couple of good jokes. Okay, now I'll go back here. There's a Shinra logo on it. Tiny Bronco. This is cool. I wonder if we can borrow it. May I help you? We're just looking at it. If you would like to use it, please ask the captain. He should be in the rocket. I'm Shira. And what are your names? I'm glad. Viva, nice to meet you. Vincent, I am... never mind. So you're not with the Shinra? I thought you were maybe with Rufus's entourage. He's coming here to see the captain. The captain's been restless all morning. He's been dreaming of going into space ever since. Well, Rufus. Fort Condor battle available. Probably go ahead and do this Fort Condor battle. See him now. If I can get in here. I don't know why he didn't want to walk in there. And then I'll probably cut this episode for today, or at least cut it and edit and see how long it actually is. Go back and finish that, try that monster again if it's too short. If not, I will try that monster again before I finish this part. Materia Keeper or something like that it was in the original game. Oh, I don't know why I did that. He always wants to jump on that even though I'm facing the other damn way. And then he wants to run down the damn steps. Get up. Oh, don't think I lost any of that time. That was good, but center troops will be back. Check in on us now and again. They could attack again anytime. Yeah, 13 allies left. Yeah, okay. Received a protect ring. Auto wall. You know what, I think I'll put this on for right now. Did the wrong thing, didn't I? Yeah, what did you say? Whoops, I did the wrong thing. Okay, there. As long as I can get it for free, why not take a risk? But what I was really wanting to do is check, see how close that one. Nobody's close except Sid. I didn't figure anybody was ready since I've just done four of them myself. Sure. I think you gotta come right back here in almost no time, but I'm gonna... Like I said, I'm gonna sign out. It's Soul Gamer signing out. Until next time.